What's up, guys? It's Chizypuff. We are back in Electronic Super Joy, and oh man, please slow down. Oh, I didn't see the arrows. Okay. Nope, missed. What are these things? They're walking on two legs, but they're leaned way too far forward to be two-legged creatures. Okay. Okay. There we go. Checkpoint. Missiles. Hi. What? Huh? You guys saw me stomp on that, right? I saw me stomp on that. Are these ones impervious? No. Oh, the camera stopped moving. That was nice of it. Huh. I don't want to do it. Don't make me. I'm lost up here. How are you lost? I don't understand. They can fade away? Those were about to fade away. Lost up here. Yeah. Aren't we all? No. Right. So that's a thing. I like the stars way better than the arrows. No offense to the arrows. Okay. No problems here. Just the casual jukage! No! Okay. We can do it. I believe in us. More specifically, I believe in me. But, you know, I believe there's a little bit of me in all of us. No, I actually refuse. That did not hit me. He's still dancing. What is he dancing for? We'll never know. It's kind of sad. Ah, okay. I was gonna go on the offensive, but it was much too late. Later. How did it know? It knew that I was gonna go down. I don't usually go down when I do, because someone's threatening me with missiles. And, you know, if somebody asked, I mean. And if I'm feeling it at the moment, I guess. Or pretty much, like, someone else is around, you know, I'll pretty much any time. Okay. Focus. I don't know what happened. I pressed a control there and it did not register. That's the first time that's happened. That's strange. If I'm completely honest, the man, the missiles make some cool patterns though. Why do they make that jump so difficult? You can tell it's pretty much the longest you can jump. And I feel like it's not that difficult if you jump at the last second, but it's hard to determine where that last second is. Oh, it's two in a row? I don't know if I saw that before, but I forgot. Come on, please, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Alright. Okay. What? I pressed the smashy smash. Not the smoshy smosh, but the smashy smash. Anyways. Okay. We're just gonna deal... pressing the wrong directions again. We're just gonna deal with this like gentlemen. And what gentlemen do is they destroy all the missiles with their non-bums. There we go. There's still more! Okay, checkpoint. It's fine. I pressed the button! Ah! It's really... The only time this game frustrates me is when I think I've done something and I haven't. And... Man. That's the thing that frustrates me about most games. But we made it. We finally did it in 5 minutes. Oh. We're taking away your smash, but we're giving you double jump. Now I can be a pacifist. We're fucked. Oh no. Are you serious? Why game developers? You're evil. You're the worst. Man. You'll need it in Airship City. Jump high. Yay. Bye. Okay. The list should be easy then, right? Okay. This is actually pretty easy to get the hang of. Okay. Yeah, I definitely used my double jump too early there. I thought I needed it. Curses. Maybe this isn't... I didn't think I was gonna make it. Maybe this isn't quite as easy as I thought it was gonna be. Just because you have to know whether you're gonna need your second jump later on or... Okay. Yeah, so I wanna do this. That... Hmm? Do I get a double jump every arrow? Let's find out. Oh, I do. That's useful information. So it doesn't even matter. The things that I was saying, the strategy, gone. But... How, that makes it really confusing as to how many times I can jump. Oh, okay. We'll just... make it easier. Nope. Why? Why all the way back here? Is it really necessary? Go up and then we go up and over and up and up and over and up and checkpoint. Thank you. Very pleased to see a checkpoint again, finally. I mean, for the first time in my life. I forgot I have double jump after every arrow. Now, see, that's where it gets, I didn't think I was gonna make it, so I double jump right as I hit the arrow. Oh, man. Yeah, this is not quite as intuitive as I thought. Right. I think it's just because I'm trying to go straight up, not because of the double jump, but... You know, okay. I'm not used to pressing the jump button so much. Oh, man. Yeah. Yeah! Boy, a checkpoint right about now would be nice. No! Yeah. What are you talking about? And the thing, it was, they never wanted me to win. I was predestined to lose. Come on. Cut me a piece of that Kit Kat bar off. There was some lag, that ain't cool. I don't appreciate that one bit. No offense. I mean, I appreciate everything. No, not yeah, no. This is frustrating. Okay, we're gonna get up here, and then we're gonna jump across, and then we're gonna jump onto here, and we're gonna get on top, we're gonna jump up here, we're gonna jump across, double jump onto the top, and you hit the corner. Jump, 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 the bounce. Missed the arrow. Ooh. Okay, double jump on top, bounce, I made it! Okay, I was not expecting to make it, actually. Tap, bounce all the way across and jump back. Sticky... The lag! Okay. I'm gonna have to pause it real quick, because I think the reason it's lagging is because my drive's full, and I have to make some room real quick, so pausing it. Alright, I'm back. And let's... Okay, back to this, right? Back to this. Hooray. I'm so thrilled to be back. It's been literally 30 seconds, and I already forgot how annoying this was. At least I've got the music to keep me going. I need it to be more intense. The intensity of the music at the start kind of drew me in. No, that's not gonna cut it. I need more checkpoints. I'm a little baby and I need more checkpoints. I'm a little baby short and stout. Up, 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 I could just keep saying up this entire level, because that's all it is. All it is. Why? Okay, so with the stars, you can hit the underside, and they will bounce you the same height, but apparently arrows bounce you a certain height from where you touch them. Or they bounce you a certain height from where you were when you touch them. So if you to go higher, you need to hit the top of them. That is a silly thing. I don't know if that's on purpose or what. Ugh! Yeah. Or maybe it's because it's being interrupted by... maybe it's because it's interrupting my jump. Man, that's awful. Please. I'm way worse now. Please! Stop acting like you're not going to make it and then... Wow. I bet you guys can't guess why this is frustrating. Why do they space these so awkwardly? It's the worst. Ugh. Man, I'm just having the best time. Everybody's having fun. Nobody's crying. That's not happening. My head is just imploding. Maybe if I say out loud what I was doing, it'll help again. Because that did help before. Okay. I had to take a break to scratch my nose. And down, jump, over, jump, up, onto the platform, onto the next one. Small bit of sticky, jump up on top of the platform, next sticky, up to the upper sticky, double jump over to here, jump on top of that, jump back onto this thing, over to here, on top of that, over. Oh, yes! Yeah. That other arrow was a ruse. I'm very glad I didn't go for it. What was that? Was there really an arrow down there? No. No. What? There wasn't even. What is this baloney? Yeah. Are you joking? What? Why wasn't it just that easy before? Sorry, now I don't even know. Okay, that was really difficult. Whatever. Oh boy. Oh no. This is reminding me of the world's hardest game now. With the thing. Yeah. If you guys played it, you know what I'm talking about, but I don't really want to explain it because it actually is not even close to that. So. Okay. Let's just jump across and go up and. I don't know how to get through this except by speed, maybe. Yeah, that part is not at all difficult in the slightest. I really don't understand. Please, if you could just jump on top of the thing. Ah. Some moments of silence and frustration. The corner! Yeah, that was me slapping my keyboard like a baby. Ah. Understand. You will not beat me, game. No, it beat me, guys. That was... Okay. Oh, well... Yeah. I think I've been outsmarted by the frog thing. It's terrifying. Let's just go as soon as we can, then. And then... Yes! Probably would have been safer to wait on the other side, but I didn't do that, because, you know... Why bother, am I right? I'm not appreciating this at all. Alright, no, that's actually fine. That's easy. Huh! I jumped. That's a thing that happened. Okay, now. I didn't get down soon enough to block me from the laser. This is it. This is the time. Down. Okay. Checkpoint. That laser is a little too close. I will get that star. Well, there's the laser, so... Alright, got the star. Zero problemos. I definitely think I have to go do it. Yeah. No, this is fine. Okay. Nothing too difficult yet. Oh boy, how did that not kill me? Good question, me. Man, this is great. Everyone's having fun. Man, there was plenty of time for me to go and I didn't. I was a wimp. Little baby. Okay. Alright. Nope, that's not what was supposed to happen. That isn't either. Oh yeah. Maybe not. Come on. I'm gonna speed. We had the speed. Luckily, we had the speed. That is... Yep. It's very bad for your health. Also your eyes. Don't look at lasers, kids. Or adults. It's not good for anybody. Or at least don't stare into lasers. Nope. Okay. I thought I was gonna slip off there. And we're gonna go. Yes! We did it! Excellent. We're gonna stop there. That's the end of this video. Thanks for watching.
We're stuck in this locker.
No, we're not.
We escaped! Mission accomplished! Hey!